Stories don't have tidy beginnings. The past is always present. But there has to be a spark. Something that brings the past to light. My story begins on Iox. That was where I met the robot. I was 15 when my Ari rescued me from the slums of Elbereth and brought me here. I'd never seen such luxury or such kindness. I still don't know why she did it.
Thank you.
Mayari wanted us to sail to Mayerzi. It was a short sail through fast waters. We stepped off the ship and into the mud. Mud covered the ground and rock. And everywhere I looked, things were growing from the mud. And some of those things had legs. Smelled earthy and sweet. This was what passed for a street on Mayerzi. Buildings on stilts, jumping out of the bushes like children. It was so quiet. Three paths met at the heart of the village. I could imagine them all, sitting around here in the evenings, sipping rakı and singing. It seemed nice.
Thank you.